honestly.
But here's the thing for me. I'm just wondering if their game plan is incorrect. You know, I think they felt like they could come in and throw it around pretty well. That interception early, they may reap.
There he goes, left side. Past the 20.
Keep
10. Bomb touchdown, LA. So. And we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Los Angeles Rams. And we are underway in Buffalo. Get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. To the air, Allen. Flushed out right. First down and more for Allen. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
Now, those are the ones that hurt defensively. You do everything right. Excellent pressure, good coverage downfield, and then he slips out the back door and turns it into a nice gain.
First down, and they're going to throw with Allen. He'll get this out wide to Singletary. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. Give him six on the play, and it'll bring up a second down. A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. He's got it complete to Stephon Diggs. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. That one good for 20 on the catch and run. On first down, Allen eluding the pressure right. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down. From the gun, it's Allen. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle is going to be made at the Rams' 12-yard line. It's a 10-yard pickup, and that's enough to move the chains. Throwing on first down is Allen. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. Emmanuel Sanders, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. And he comes back with one complete. And the Bills are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the one. The Bills passing game getting them down the field. They've got another first down. Now Allen again, and he's got his tight end knocks for the Bills' touchdown. A one-yard touchdown pass, and the Bills take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive.
You get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury, and it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. He finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. And not a very good return at all, as he won't even get this back to the 15. There's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. And this defense feeling the encouragement. They stop him at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon. A.J. Klein on the tackle there. Second down, they'll go with Akers again. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up. Off the fake to Akers, here's Stafford. He'll buy some time right. Got a man open, it's Tyler Higbee. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That's a gain of 31 with right around 1 minute to go in the quarter. The big play has them all the way out near midfield for a first and 10. They'll fake the give. Now Stafford. He's got the hook up here to DeSean Jackson. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A very solid gain of 27. On first down at Stafford. He'll hit Jackson complete. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6. 1 quarter down, 8-0 the score. Working with a 2nd and 4. Now a play fake at Stafford. They'll roll him out right. A hit as he throws there, incomplete.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield, but they had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
Throwing is Stafford. Forced out to his left. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And then off to the races, down the right side. The 30. Try. 10. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. We thought this defense would be opportunistic, and they were here. You're already up. Now you got a 2-touchdown lead. I tell you, coming out there on defense, did they have a little bit of extra momentum with the score already on the board?
Oh, without a doubt. That already felt good to them. They took it and used it and obviously put up another one. But here's the thing now. Some defense coordinators want to put guys back a little bit because they don't want them to make mistakes because they're too overwhelmed. Others say, I've got 2-touchdown lead. Go get them, guys. They'll be even more aggressive.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. And they're going to have good starting field position. He's out of bounds, but not before he's across the 35. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right? Good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one, it didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position and not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
To throw again on 2nd down. Stafford, he's going to let this go deep for Jackson. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be 3rd down. So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a 3rd and 10. Here's Stafford. And incomplete on the deep ball.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first 2 drives, but this one's going to, again, amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
The 3 straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on 4th. Flush to his right. Man open, it's Kopp. He's got it. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That one good for 17 yards on fourth. Couldn't ask for much more from your offense there. First down. He gets this into the hands of Kupp once again. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Again, it's Stafford. That's caught by Jackson. Third catch of this first half for him, and this one is a first down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down, executed it to perfection. Now a first down throw. Stafford escaping the pressure right. He'll dump this off to Akers. And he'll be out of bounds, able to get it down to the 25 there. From the 25 on second down, Stafford flushed out right, and he'll just get rid of it.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free, and there's another example, another incompletion. 5 yards to go.
The Rams on third down, just 1 for 3 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. On third down, here's a run by Akers. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a 4th down. They snap it to Stafford, sliding out of the pocket. And able to find Higbee, it's complete. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. This is 1st and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. They'll run here with Akers. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. It's a gain of 1 yard, and it'll set up 2nd and goal. Now it's Stafford. Eluding the pressure right. This is caught. Touchdown, Rams. Cam Akers from 3 yards out. And the Rams are able to cut into this lead.
CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate, and oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone.
The Rams kickoff team on the field, and here we go with the ball in the air. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offensive sail. Looking for Sanders, and it's intercepted. Taylor Rapp with a pick, and he will bring it back. It's an interception return for a Rams touchdown. Well, dare I say it, it's kind of quid pro quo. Both defenses now with an interception return for a touchdown.
Your vocabulary, sir, well done.
The defense more than did its job. Now the offense is summoned onto the field as he'll go for 2. Flush to his right. And he'll get into the end zone, and those 2 points are going to tie the game. So 2 successful 2-point tries now for them.
And you know what it does? It gives you a boost, a huge one for your team, because, hey, you're dominating them now. They can't stop you either scoring touchdowns or 2-point conversions. But how about the defense? You don't know what to do at this stage. You can't stop them in any direction.
And he is out of bounds here. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And fresh off the pick 6, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like...
Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And what a return as he brings this one all the way back to the 20.